What's up, YouTube? This is Warfire604, here to do the third spiritual stone. We are inside Lord Jabu's belly. No, that's, I ain't bullshitting. We're actually in a freaking fish's belly, and it looks like a temple. And these fucking things are in here. God damn it! Get rid of you! God damn it! Screw ya, shit! Oh yeah. Oh, that's how we kill him. Obviously, I think we have to shoot that. Have to shoot his windpipe just to open the next part. Ah, you goddamn kidding. Ah, shit. I don't know if we can take this down. Back up! Get your own sandwich! Back up! Get your own sandwich! Here we go. What the hell? Holy shit, we found a freaking tadpole that talks. Holy shit. Okay, who are you? I am Rado, Princess of the Zoras. What? You say my father asked you to come here to save me? I never ask anyone to do such a thing. Letter in a bottle? I have no idea what you're talking about. Then why the hell did you write that letter in the bottle, you freaking tadpole? My father is worried about me. I don't care. Anyway, I can go home right now, and you get out of here. Oh, wait, she can't go home. I misread that. Where the hell did she go? She went down that thing. I guess we gotta follow her. There we go. You're still hanging around here? I told you to go away. I'm okay. I've been inside Lord Jabu's body since I was little. But Lord Jabu is very strange today. You've been in here ever since you were a baby. What the hell is wrong with the kids? Kids today. They're a lot worse than what she was. So we gotta be thankful for that. Well, actually we're screwed. Because kids today suck. Most of them. But that's alright. Anyways, there were electrifying jellyfish and strange holes around. On top of that, my precious stone was, but none of your business anyway. Go home now. Nah, you know what? We're bringing you with us. You're that worried about me? Then give me the honor of carrying me. However, I won't leave until I find the thing I'm looking for. You better believe me. Don't worry. We'll let you become this dude's freaking next poop. Ah, shit. Ouch. Oh, fuck. Good thing we got freaking milk. Let us continue, though. Let's not worry about those things. Oh shit! Okay, I didn't know what to do there. I totally forgot. Okay, now that we know, let's do this. You're inconsiderable. You would leave me behind. If you're a man, act like one. Take responsibility. Here's some responsibility for you. I don't mind tossing a kid. Especially a tadpole kid. That looks like a fish. God damn it. Well, at least I have 3 heart pieces out of that. Okay, this time we will not do that. Stop with doing it. There we go. That's what we have. damn it. Not bad. Okay, let's go. Please, damn bubbles try and get us. Oh yeah, this is something that we gotta do. We'll be back in a second. You don't go nowhere. I really thought that this was where the... What's it called? I surrender and return, I'll give you Duke Nuts. Okay, why not? Oh, you can't have... Well, fuck you then. I really thought that was where one of the freaking chests are. But it's not. Okay, what are we doing, you ask it? We're waiting for the elevator. Right on cue. Let us go up. But you're wondering, what the hell are we doing? Simple, we're doing this. Oh yeah, I remember they're all in this place. Oh shit, okay. Get out of there, right there, through there. Ouch! That hurt. Ah, shit, these things aren't annoying. Yeah, get out of there. Don't know what those things really do anyways. Okay, we can't go that way. Let's see what that is. Listen! Watch out where fire electric is running through those red slimy things. Okay. Listen, the switch doesn't work if it's just you. That's basically what he said. I just said the source version of it. The first big chest of Jabu's belly. Jabu. We have found, holy shit, the boomerang. We found this before we found a heart. Oh, we found the freaking map. Yeah, map. Where the fuck is the map and shit? Never mind, we found a boomerang. Let's equip it. It's our trusty weapon. Let's go! Oh shit, okay. It's one of these ones. Don't move. Definitely don't want to get hit by this thing. Chop it down the side. There we go, here's a chest. We have found a map, hell yeah. Yes, we know. You don't have to scream at us.
Listen,
that red slimy thing is gone. Must be because you cut the red tail. Look on the other ones too. You know what? It would be helpful if you do some work too. Got more. And another big chest. Let's get this before it disappears. Hey, 5 rubies. They might come in handy. What's in this chest? It is obviously the compass. Awesome. You know what? If I put you in a chest, that'll be 20 points. 20 points! I hit the damn rim. I'm like Steph Curry in Game 7. No 3-pointers. Or, obviously, you got 3-pointers, but yeah. You get the point. I hope. I hope. You stay right there. Daddy's got to do some work. Holy shit! What the hell? Shoot it down, Daddy! There we go. You know what? Oh yeah! Yeah, we got nothing for that. All that hard work for nothing. We're actually doing this all in one take. No breaks. No fancy crap. So lucky there. You have no idea. No more fancy crap. Take this. Do we get anything for that? No, we got none. Oh wait, this has something. Which was nothing. God damn it. Let us go. Excuse me, pardon me, coming through. Oh shit, get out of there. Okay, which one was it? Oh, it's this one. Okay. Yes, it was the one. Okay. We gotta go this way now. Oh yeah, we made it. Holy shit. That's it. I've been looking for. Throw me up there under the platform. Okay. Grab your shit. It looks shiny though. Your shiny shit. God, oh God, the spiritual stone. But why? Oh my goodness, I finally found my mother's stone. I got very upset when Lord Jabu swallowed it. While I was feeding him, he suddenly swallowed me. I got so surprised, I dropped it inside. But now I found it. I don't need to be here anymore. So take me home right now. Jeez, so demanding. I hit you with my boomerang. What the hell? Kia! What is this? An octopus? It freaking is. Yeah, that. Not good. We gotta pull some maneuvers to catch up. Slow down, you freaking need to. There we go. Chop. Slow down, you maniac. Getting closer. I'm getting closer. I can feel it. There. Ah, fucking clearly. Stab it. Boom. Not this time. We got you. Hell yeah. And we got some hard pieces for our troubles, yes. Now then, let's go up. What the hell? She's not here no more. Where is your character, you freaking jellyfish? Okay, now we're gonna pause it. Alright, now we're back in this room. And now we got it. Oh shit, we got lucky there. Ouch. Oh shit, we got hurt. Oh shit. Yeah, we do. There it is. Holy shit. Let's try that again since we finally got rid of that freaking jellyfish. Let's shoot. We just gotta go in here. Now, let's go in here. What is in here again? Oh yeah, this thing. There we go. Now then, the trick for this part is we gotta grab one of these. And then we gotta find a way to. Oh shit. We gotta get rid of this thing first. Hey, oh, it's this way. Yeah, it's this way. Well, since we can't have. Since the princess ain't here, we can't use her to hold this door open. Holy crap, what are all the jellyfish? Too many jellyfish! There's a scam. The damn jellyfish. Another one. There's one. Oh, there's a golden spider. We'll deal with that golden spider another time. We'll be back for it. It won't go anywhere anyways.
Hey, listen!
Listen! There's a switch beyond this wall. Yes, we can see it. But can we get to it? Of course we can. There we go. Jump down. There we go. Now then, time to face the boss. This one looks interesting. They know my hatred for jellyfish. Do some Popeye shit. Drink the milk. Yeah. Watch him explode like a pimple. It's gross. Some nasty shit. Okay, where's the thing? Oh, there's a heart piece. Yeah, another heart piece. You're late. What took you so long? You're useless. I was just lonely, that's all. Just a little. Yeah, you talking tadpole. That was scary. You know, close like that. You look cool, cooler than I thought you would anyway, just a little. Well, anyway, you saved me, so I guess I'll reward you. Do you wish? Just tell me. I'm the spiritual stone. You mean the spiritual stone of water? Zoa Sapphire, don't you? My mother gave it to me and said I should only give it to the man who will be my husband. You might call it Zoa's engagement ring. Alright. I'll give you the most precious possession. Zoa Sapphire. It's a sapphire of Zoa. I swear they just wanted to do it to put a Z in there. Yeah. That looks crazy. Yes, we got the third spiritual stone. You obtain Zora Sapphire, the spiritual stone of water passed down by Zora's. Her most precious possession. You don't know what she meant talking about, but you finally collected all three spiritual stones. Go back to see Princess Zelda. Don't tell my father. He probably will. Anyway. Alright, let me get on this thing. I'm gonna get on this tree, and this is where we're gonna end the Let's Play. Alright, thank you for tuning in. We got all three spiritual stones. Next up, some side missions to get some heart pieces. And all those golden spires, finally. Chop them down. Alright, see you next episode.